Friday, a Jackson judge and I bonded two men charged with armed robbery for robbing patrons outside of several Jackson churches. Donovan Bedingfield and Terrence Lee are both charged with three counts of armed robbery. I'm Tammy Eswick, and coming up on 16 WAPT News, we spoke with one of the men's grandparents, hear what they had to say about these charges.